Hello friends, hope you all doing well. So today here in this video we'll discuss about the diagnostic importance of enzymes. So the diagnostic importance of enzymes, like we'll discuss, first of all we'll discuss about the digestive enzymes like amylase and lipase. The normal value of amylase and lipase is 80 to 180 somogal unit per deciliter. So in diseases in which it will increase, their acute pancreatitis, mumps, obstruction in pancreatic duct, then severe diabetic ketosis. In this disease, it will increase. The normal value of amylase and lipase will increase. Now, transaminase. So, transaminase enzymes like ALT or alanine transaminase, or SGPT or serum glutamate pyruvate transaminase, SGPT. The normal value of these two enzymes is 3 to 40 IU international unit per liter, and the disease are when it will increase the value, the diseases are acute hepatitis, it will be viral or toxic, then jaundice, cirrhosis of liver. In this case, the normal value will increase, or the ALT and SGPT enzymes of SGT and ALT, SGPT and ALT enzymes. Now, aspartate transaminase or SGOT, this means serum glutamate oxaloacetate transaminase. These two enzymes normal value is 4 to 45 IU per liter, and the disease in which it will increase, their myocardial interaction, liver disease, liver cirrhosis, cancer, and cirrhosis of liver. In this case, the normal value will be increased. Now we'll discuss about the phosphatase alkaline phosphate. Phosphatase alkaline phosphatase. In adults, the normal value of this is 25 to 90 IU phosphatase alkaline phosphatase ALP. In the adults, the normal value is 25 to 90 IU per liter. And the disease, when it will be increased, there bone disease, in the bone disease, rickets, Paget disease, and sarcoma of bone. In this case, the normal value will be increased. Now we'll discuss about acid phosphatase or ACP. ACP or acid phosphatase. In children, it's containing normal value is, in children, its normal value is 2.5 to 12 IU per liter. Here in the liver, in the disease like liver disease, then obstructive jaundice. Now the hormone LDH and ICD, acid phosphatase. We have discussed about acid phosphatase, ACP or acid phosphatase. Now the enzymes of carbohydrate metabolism, and they are ICD and LDH or LDH and ICD. LDH, that means lactate dehydrogenase. Normal value is 2 to 6 IU per liter, and the disease where it will be increased, the value will be increased. The diseases are muscular dystrophy. Muscular dystrophy, liver disease, myocardial infestation, liver disease, then myocardial infections. Acute infective hepatitis. In these cases, the normal value of this enzymes LACD will increase. The normal value will increase. So this was the different importance of enzymes in diagnostic enzymes. So diagnostic importance of enzymes, and different diagnostic enzymes are like digestive enzymes like amylase, lipase. So here is a review. So let's have a review. First, digestive enzymes. Different digestive enzymes are amylase and lipase. Then normal value is 80 to 180. Somagal unit per deciliter, and the diseases in which it will be increased, they are acute pancreatitis, mumps, then obstruction in pancreatic duct, severe diabetic ketosis, acute pancreatitis. In these cases, it will be increased the value of these enzymes. The normal value of the enzymes, like digestive enzymes, different digestive enzymes like amylase and lipase. Then we'll discuss about the transaminase alkaline transaminase. That is normal value is 3 to 440 IU and SGPT. In this normal value is 3 to 40 IU. SGPT, that means serum glutamate phosphatase. Serum glutamate pyruvate transaminase. That is normal value is 3 to 40 IU per liter, and acute hepatitis, jaundice, cirrhosis, and cirrhosis of liver. In these cases, it will be increased. And the other two enzymes, that is AST and SGOT. AST and SGOT. The normal value of these two enzymes is 4 to 45 IU per liter, and in this case, like myocardial infection, liver disease, cancer, cirrhosis of liver. In these cases, it will be increase of this normal value. Now the phosphatase alkaline phosphatase enzymes. Like ALP, alkaline phosphatase, normal value in adults is 25 to 90 IU per liter, and in bone disease, rickets, Paget's disease, sarcoma of bone, in these cases it will be increased. Now the ACP or acid phosphatase, in this case it will be 2.5 to 12 IU per liter, and liver disease and obstructive jaundice, then infective hepatitis, cirrhosis of liver. In these cases, it will be increased. The value of ACP. Now the enzymes of carbohydrate, that is LDH or lactate dehydrogenase, and ICD. The normal value of these are 2 to 6 IU per liter and 1.4 IU per liter. So 1.4 IU LDH and ICD. So the different disease in which it will be increased, the normal value, that is muscular dystrophy, then liver disease, myocardial infections, liver disease, myocardial infections.